She woke up, she started to eat the sandwich, and she looked so mad. I just couldn't get get my shit together and ask her to stand up. I thought, okay, that's alright. There will be a toilet at the airport. I will go there after we land. It's all gonna be alright. And anyway, I didn't drink too much, so there is no need to panic, right? Yeah, that's what I was thinking. But as soon as the plane began to land, my stomach just started to hurt more and more, and I realized that I made a huge mistake. After landing, the passengers were standing in the corridor for minutes, but the doors just wouldn't open. I found my courage to ask the big lady to get the fuck out of my way, but she just looked down at me with an evil smile, so this plan did not work. Focus, focus, breathe in, breathe out, pain, 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 this, this, no, 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 don't think about this, don't think about this. And then the doors finally opened. Out of the plane, fast like an old man who tries not to piss himself on the way to the toilet. And there it was, a miracle, a sign from heaven.
The toilet sign, and the oasis in the desert, as for something I'm waiting for. It's a
got some hairs on my face. I've got some hairs on my face where they shouldn't be, on my face, on my forehead. I'm a hairy ball. I'm a face ball. I'm a hairy face ball. I'm a hairy ball with some hairs and some ball. I'm a ball.
cesse que ça veut dire. Je parle dans mon sommeil. Qui sait ce que ça veut dire? Je parle dans mon sommeil. Qui sait ce que ça veut dire? Je parle. Qui sait ce que ça veut dire?
Go! space of love.